Have you ever thought of what happens when you smoke a cigarette?
Smoke now, pay later.
Poor kids, no wonder we haven't seen you.
Hey, Harry! Hey, you look like you haven't seen the sun in a month. You ought to get out more.
What do you mean, go out?
Well, you'd feel better if you got out in the great outdoors. You know, stretched your muscles. Get your lungs full of fresh air.
What fresh air? Well, you call this air around here fresh air? Well, it's like living in a coal mine. So polluted around here. You know what you see on your windowsill every morning? Soot. This thing. And in traffic. In your car. Carbon monoxide. Every day, it's killing you. You want me to get more fresh air, then you start doing something about the air pollution in this town. Tear down the smokestacks. Get rid of that big incinerator out in the flats.
If you want to do something about air pollution, we suggest you start with your own lungs.
100,000 doctors have quit smoking cigarettes. You can, too.
Have you tried one?